It'd be like $6.
This is very good. I'm excited.
Yeah. Well, don't expect hot fire out of this. You got a couple of dice in.
Was mine five? I think.
I didn't realize you rolled.
I think it was. I don't remember. Now it was five, and you win.
All right. I'll be on the play. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm keeping. Okay.
Right. Over to you.
Go ahead.
Same two.
Sure. Spell snare.
I can't pay for that.
Search for us, come to
me too. Another scoffer?
Yeah.
Grave crawler?
Sure.
What do you
trigger? So, I choose creature type. So, this was our creature. I don't think.
What did you just discard?
I discarded to this trigger.
Gotcha. But I was asking what discard I could.
Oh, it's engineered explosives.
Okay.
Perfect. I don't know if that was correct or not. But it is what I did. So. Two cards in my graveyard from Thoughtscarf and draw a card. Go ahead.
So champion?
Let's get it.
Crew?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's going to
swing seven.
Sure. Swing six.
I will not use the triggered ability.
Okay. My go? Go ahead. Should have kept it. Didn't have the land, so I was worried.
Success. I didn't really see anything, so I didn't really know exactly what. I have one clue that you gave me.
That means
that's these are the only two things I want. 0-3s lose all abilities?
Nope. Yeah.
Andrew, I have a rules question. battlefield, loses all abilities.
Okay.
Triggers are getting stacked.
No.
What's it read?
So, this mana token copy that says at the beginning of the next end step,
it's rare that he would ask for
something. Is she on
the battlefield?
George Bush started it!
Here's
the thing.
Let's hope this hand works out a little bit better.
Goes away.
I think that last hand was good, it just didn't quite get there. This is a loose one again, but I think I'm keeping this time. Scry. It's on time. Lands. Engineered explosives. Go.
Because some token, I believe it's how it works.
So when I can pay two to sacrifice it and destroy all non-name permanents, where it cost equal to whatever it is.
That fell off the top.
It's fine.
Swing two.
Go to 18.
Copter. Fetch. Am I going to be countered here?
Yeah. Counter unless you pay one mana.
Yeah, so. Unfortunate.
Go ahead.
It's the photo of Maya. So if you guys get rid of
it. Two. Bolton?
Bolton.
Turn
three. Yeah, I missed my
land for turn. Bone picker. Wiping everything?
Exile.
Exile? Are you sure it's exile?
Yeah. Deal 3 damage to each creature. If a creature would die this turn, exile it instead.
That was unfortunate.
Good.
Only if I have one or fewer. Oh, let's see.
Now you're good to go.
I'm not calling it up.
Am I good?
You're right. I was sequencing error. I apologize.
No worries, man.
OD. And I guess when he enters, he does enter too.
Let's bounce your.
Triggers.
Okay.
answer. Go ahead.
Jeremiah.
What?
Does Live Link work with blocking?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, that's right. And then I'll block that, and I'll gain one.
You know, like, really, are you really looking for this?
And he can't block it? I have to remember.
That's real bad.
You're right.
He can.
I blocked that.
So it just doesn't fall on anything. The next creature he plays,
yeah,
he can
I block it still. Yeah. Yours doesn't do any damage.
And for
I
turns,
can still block it.
Or his decision. Or else.
So that I hit it for one.
No, I
hit one life. But she hit me for two.
I go like that.
So that's eight life.
Oh my god. Just take a long turn. I'm here at night.
Are you done?
No, I need it. Just really
oh, okay.
There's a huge difference between playing and learning a brand new
game.
Supernatural stamina.
Yes.
Results.
Okay.
That's why I said okay.
Before damage, certainly. Bounce to your hand, draw a card. Okay. And trigger here. Deal one to each of them. Deal one damage to this creature and each creature with the same name. That's it.
Hey, guys, this was my cool way of introducing you without even having to like,
I mean,
be like, oh, I didn't
know
that.
You were assuming that we had better skills than you did.
Do you know his name? It's Roberto.
Eric's got a hanging
down.
Well, your name rhymes with his favorite thing.
It's a 1-3 with haste. I did red cap it. I got a 9 real quick for my
grandma. Tiny ring!
They shoot in, cap it, and sacrifice it, and then I can cast some
other
answers and sorceries in my graveyard without paying the mana cost. No. Feed it to my graveyard every
day. Yeah, everyone's
great.
I'm sorry, it's just 7. Oh, 7. Go ahead.
Listen, I introduced myself to Edward on the last week for some reason. He still doesn't
want
to. Honestly, whenever he comes in, I run to the back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
It's
just so awkward.
Yeah.
It's not awkward whenever you go.
I guess you keep on playing stuff.
Snapcaster Mage, targeting Logic Knot. Counter unless you pay one. Okay. Game 3? Yep.
I really need to
I'm going to do. This is kind of one-dimensional.
I wouldn't say that you played anything poorly there. I just kind of had...
You had the answer when you needed the answer. Well, I could have... On the turn when you played Anger of the Gods, I put two creatures out. I could have kept one back against the thought that, that I was walking into an overload situation.
Yeah.
You were going to be able to...
I think I followed it up with Tastiger, though, so it would have been an iffy way to come back from.
All right, I'll be able to play.
You got it.
That's so harsh.
No chance that he's a kid. Field of Ruin, Field of Ruin, no other lands.
No lands. No lands, and three of the four cards I sideboarded on.
Yeah.
Which I would have been happy to have.
Yeah, no, the spells in my hand were very good. I was like, oh, all the spells I need. A couple of spot removal pieces and a board wipe, let's go. But not if I can't cast any of those spells.
That was six.
Hey, I was trying to have a fun game of Magic where you guys got to cast all the spells you wanted.
What are you thinking?
I'm keeping this. It's terrible, but I'm keeping it anyway.
The board wipe did happen!
It doesn't feel like a good idea for me.
I'm trying to rebuild my family.
Bottom.
No spells there. My hand was like, it was five lands Snapcaster Mage. Just felt real loose. I needed like a Tastiger or something in that game.
I want to steal his turn, cast the one thing that casts your Armageddon from his graveyard. So that way I can call out a lot.
I can keep this hand. Go ahead.
This guy loves taking people's turns, let me tell you what. And then killing everybody, including myself.
I made sure you got that.
Go ahead.
That is the one thing you've done.
Otherwise, all the damage would have disappeared from the stack.
I've also decided to keep
helping
you in second place.
I've said it to you multiple times. Better than being the first person dead. Sitting for an hour while I'm playing the game. Okay. The other day.
Thought scare myself.
Go ahead.
This thing.
No.
No. Wait. Before you make
Same
your decision,
four.
Know what this thing does.
Exile a card
from each opponent, and he can cast them.
Cast. I can't take your lands.
Yeah. He can only take your best creatures, your best card draw spells.
Both in the night.
So you're bouncing this.
Okay. Go ahead.
I thought there were some better choices. Your own commander was a better choice, in my opinion. So I want to change order. Also,
swing four.
That
your explosive.
Yep.
Yeah.
You need to work towards not taking more damage.
You only have how many creatures in your deck?
40.
I would say I like two.
Go ahead.
Swing two.
I bet we all wish I had an
Emerald
just to play right
now. No.
You know what Sun Titan does? Win games.
My guy, right? That Snapcatcher. It died in combat. I blocked with it. Minus one time. So the other one I milled off of the Thought Scour.
Hey, you
want
to kill a Sun Titan? I think you know the
Grand Card last year.
Yep. Still a Sun Titan. He's not. Exile the top card of your library. He has an opportunity to cast it.
Before combat. Deal 2 damage and destroy target artifacts.
That's
not bad. Alright. Inquisition? Swing two. Jank, it's an interesting matchup. Well, how many of those have?
Most of them.
Well, let's see. Over to you.
Okay.
Still not.
I'm gonna get in with the tokens.
No blocks.
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay, going to combat.
Roll gun screen. 2 damage here, and return Snapcaster Mage to my hand.
Start to get it towards the end of the set.
It says 0-3.
Can I see your graveyard?
Yes.
Snapcaster.
bolt you, trigger here.
Okay. 15.
Land for turn.
Yep.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
9, 10, 11.
I'll go to 4.
Go. It was close.
It was, yeah.
It was close.
Pyromancer dug me out of a hole.
Yeah.
Well, you're able to flood the edges on me now.
Yeah.
So.